Y'all ready for the big reveal? Big reveal.
I see you learned how to use curlers, Elizabeth.
I don't really know how to use curlers.
Strokes.
growing out my hair. It's gonna take a really long time.
Wanna go to the movies tonight?
I can't. I'm staying home and washing my hair.
Oh, me too. I just thought I'd ask anyway.
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. Why isn't there a hair club for women?
I'll start one. You should really dye your braids. You can't leave those.
That's it. I can't take this hair anymore.
No, Elizabeth.
Your hair!
One beauty.
One beauty! You're one beauty!
I'll show you in 27 easy steps how to have beautiful, amazing hair. Oh my God, it's beautiful!
What did he do? Did he cut it?
Pretty.
What color is it? What color is it? What is the color of your true love's hair? What could it be?
The words of Roy Orbison. I love that hair, long and black, hanging down to the middle of your back. Don't cut it off, whatever you do.
No!
No!
I needed to run my fingers through.
No, don't touch my hair!
Leave my hair alone.
Because you're my baby. You're my sugar.
No!
Don't mean maybe. You're my baby.
No.
Whoops.
No. Oh! You know what they say. Hair today, gone tomorrow.
Thank you.
I've only missed a few.
And I think we're going to have a few areas for decades.
Still.